I'm Derek Johnson with Tatango.com, and a question that I get asked all the time is, what is the difference between an SMS long code and an SMS short code? So I'm going to do a quick video and explain the difference once and for all. So an SMS long code is actually just a 10-digit regular phone number, and you can use that phone number for non-marketing purposes. So what that would be is customer support, chat, really anything that's non-marketing based. Now, why can't you use an SMS long code for marketing? Well, essentially, there's two reasons. One, the wireless carriers say that you cannot. And the wireless carriers being that you are transmitting messages on their wireless network, they essentially set the rules. So they do not allow marketing messages to be sent using an SMS long code. Number two, is the amount of messages you can send per second is limited on a long code. It's actually limited to one message per second. So if you have a large list of phone numbers and you're looking to send a message to all those phone numbers, at one message per second, it could take days to send that message out, which obviously wouldn't work for marketing purposes. Now, on the other hand, is short codes. Short codes are 5 to 6 digit phone numbers, so smaller phone numbers, and essentially they are used for marketing. Now, why are they used for marketing? Well, number one, the wireless carriers essentially developed short codes for marketing. So they're approved for marketing purposes on their wireless network. And number two, short codes are not limited by the amount of messages you can send on them per second. So on a short code, you can send really almost unlimited amount of messages per second, where an SMS long code, you're limited to one message per second. So that's the difference essentially between SMS long codes and SMS short codes. Essentially, one's for marketing, one's not for marketing. One is 10 digits, and one is either 5 or 6 digits. So hopefully that answers the question.